and welcome to Jedi Toy Masters, and today I have a model kit. It's the X-Wing, and it's so cool. I got it at Hobby Lobby, and the thing that why I got this is because I got good on a test, and my mom said I can get a model kit at Hobby Lobby. And this is the one I picked out, or Dad picked it out for me because there was other ones that were too expensive. So Daddy picked this one out for me, which is I think is gonna be easy.
Hey, can I be in the video?
Yes, please, you can. And we have a tray, we have everything.
The only thing we need
is a tray because like Legos, we're not a Lego family that much. We just have trays.
Okay, let's open this. Oh my God.
Let me, hold on. So let's open this. Okay.
Oh, the package. God.
We get I dropped it.
This is it. Oh, look at this.
Okay,
if you get the X-Wing, you gotta get the Falcon.
The instructions are Chinese. I think the instructions are in there. So we're gonna unbox it.
Look at the
percent.
That's like a fool.
I think I will need some scissors. Mm-hmm. I can't. And we got some stickers. So let's get this out. So I believe the instructions are on the thing. Okay, let's just build the base plate. That's the simple thing, honestly. It was breaking a little bit. I mean, I think I'm gonna enjoy these. Very peaceful, just peace.
So Logan, this is a very interesting project that you're doing. We had a moment of a meltdown because as he was removing these tiny teeny bits, he broke some of them and now he doesn't know what to do. So I had to come here and stop what I'm doing to help him. And I think we figured it out. Even though the pieces broke, since they connect with each other, it won't be a big deal. Right?
Yes.
Now he's happy.
How's it going, buddy?
I finished it, but we still need to put the stickers.
Oh, let's see what you got so far. Let's see. Very nice. And now?
The sticker time.
Sticker time. You did a good job, Logan. You like it?
Yep. Thanks for watching. Yeah. Hope you subscribe and check out other videos. And remember, may the force be with you.